talk Deathwing. A lot of you wanted me to try out the game to let you know what I think about it, really. I will be playing the campaign right now. We're going to check that out. If later you want me to play the multiplayer, I could do that too, and people can join me on my Discord for that. Let's go over here and begin. Okay. Champion? Yeah, sure, I'll be a champion. A new campaign, we'll do that too. We're now entering Chapter 1. Hopefully I won't take a wrong turn. No, that is very likely. I'll try not to chat too much during cinematics, but I might do it here and there. It's a little bit melodramatic, and I can't help but kind of, you know, mock it a bit. Alright, time to begin. Ah!
This important data. This is Grandmaster Belial, addressing all warriors of the First Company. Forged from countless ships in the seething forces of warp space, a space hulk has been deposited here by the uncaring tides of the Immaterium. I have dubbed this drifting lair of abominations Olethros. A hive swarm of tyrannids already besets the system. So while the honored warriors of the Deathwing embark upon the purging of this space hulk, our brothers shall assist the Astra Militarum and Imperial Navy in destroying this tendril of the Great Devourer. Command of the assault belongs to an epistolary of the Librarian. A deadly battle psyker of the chapter. Leading a specially assembled squad, the Librarian will investigate abnormal augur returns and psychic emanations from within the space hulk.
I like my chair.
Emanations.
Is that my chair?
That gifts me visions. I see a threat far more deadly than gene-hungry demons. A scream and a dark promise. A ship in the shadow, a relic from our secret past. I feel the tightness in my gut as I see a cataclysm as yet unseen. The Umbra Mortalis descends upon us. The shadow of death.
Brothers, the first scans of the space hulk have revealed a Dark Angel ship that dates back to the Age of Heresy. It is located in the heart of the Olethros Space Hulk. This ship from our ancestors seems to be protected by a mysterious energy field. Teleportation to the ship is currently impossible. The only way to reach it is through the main mass of the Space Hulk. Reaching this ship is your primary concern. Trust your battle brothers to deal with the rest of the Olethros. Brothers, retribution is at hand. It is our strength. We are the sons of Caliban. Let fury guide your weapons. Let vengeance be your song. We are the angels of death, and our enemies shall fall.
I do enjoy the felt like rockets penetrating that ship, that Hulk. All right, here we are. Let's get ready. Hey, Ted. Hey, Bill. Chad's back there. I'm not a huge fan of him. Hey, when you're around all of that for a long period of time, you begin to name them. Feels pretty good. I like the performance thus far. I mean, we just got here, but I'm pretty happy with that. You'd think we'd have a cooler looking, I don't know, entry vessel, but no, we don't. We don't have that. We get a penis rocket. Great. Had to say it. I mean, someone was going to. I had to do it first. It's a little bit like Alien Isolation, but we have bigger guns now. Oh. Hello? There we go.
Brother Librarian, the initial boarding strike is proceeding, but we have lost contact with Squad Gideon. Your sensorium should receive Gideon's beacon signal, though it will be weak. We need Squad Gideon to secure the breaching zone. Locate them as quickly as possible. When you're successful, proceed to secure the landing area to establish the full bridgehead. Praise the Lion.
I can do that. Okay, we have our equipment. I would like to fist a few things right now. I'll bring that in. Very high damage. Damage bonus a little bit lower, but that's okay. Alright, here we go now. I'll chat a little bit more about what I think about multiplayer in just a moment. I want to make sure I'm not talking over any dialogue. Alright. Oh, What a beautiful location. Okay, XL class, a power carrier. The power carrier. It's pretty beautiful here. Oh, yeah. They should probably join me.
Brother Librarian, command Barakil to follow you. He will protect your back.
I hope you will. What about the other guy? You know, the one who keeps me alive? Not important, right? Yeah, not important. Wait, I need to go up here. I'm gonna go up here. I know my pathway. Kind of. We'll find out if I know what I'm doing. From what I'm aware of, you'll play through each chapter in multiplayer too, but no cutscenes at all. Which is really a shame. The leveling is only consistent to single player. Oh. Well, I did that.
Hello. We start seeking for Gideon Squad. We're sending Gideon's beacon channel to you. Swift vengeance.
But I am enjoying right now, again, the performance improvements and the overall design. I like it a lot. I'm not a huge fan of seeing these all over. It's nearly comical. Oh, are they here already? Oh. I wonder if they're... I mean, I do need to keep an eye out for relics. I don't mind taking a wrong turn because of that. Oh, when we buy here, it's going to be pretty terrible. No one home yet? Yeah, I went ahead and did the tutorial. I didn't want to have to waste my time doing that again. I know how to hit. I know how to parry. Will I parry a lot? I don't know. Maybe one day. Wait, hold on. Let me check the map. If I keep going down here, I could go left. It's an option. There's a turret up there. I could hack that. I'm a little bit worried about bypassing a lovely relic. I don't need a door. Who needs a door? Not me. But we're gonna look around. Just a wee bit. Alright. Could go up there. Is there an empty room? We'll check around. It'll be easier for me to check now rather than try it later whenever we're gonna have enemies abound. I wonder if we'll have any non-Tyranid foes. Oh, poor servitors, they couldn't make it. Can't go that way. Hello. Check that out. Okay. The sensorium have detected a vessel belonging to the ancient time of the legionaries Astarte and the Mechanicum. Indications are that it is in good condition. Oh, hello. Will that help me at all? I don't know. Maybe I didn't need that. I like having the little lore tidbits. Those are fun. Didn't really need it. Alright, let's go now. Towards our target. Get out of my way, okay. I'll go through you. I'll take this bullet and pull you through it. Can't punch that. What can I fist? More numbers on the wall. Yeah, I'm not gonna touch a panel for a door. Oh, oh, hold on, hold on. We need to go back to my tactical interface right now and scan. Then we shall enable. After enabling it, I'm going to hack it. Hopefully, it'll be on my side. That would be really good. I would like that a lot. Hacking status running. Okay. Oh, will it not be on my side? Oh. There's a giant bell. Gotta shoot it. Hello? Oh. Oh. That woke a few of them up. Okay. Give me a relic. I want a relic. There's gotta be a few around here. I'm not gonna go crazy trying to find them, but I would like one. Will I hear like weird things if I find one? I don't know. It's not over there. Just having a look around. Oh, can I not go that way? Apparently not. It's getting kind of creepy. They better not jump out at me. All right, well, let's go after Gideon. Maybe later I'll run into one or two. I did my part. I need to make my jingles here. It's my jingle room. Oh. How long ago did you die? Got all congealed. I can hear them, brothers. There's a few of them. I do have shockwave and lightning if they come at me. But for a dramatic impact, I'm not going to have them come yet. I already know that much.
Prescient power lets me see a prediction of the future.
Wait, I'm hearing a relic. Where is it? There we go. Minor relic. Okay, you were in a major one. We don't need to go up there, do we? No, we do not. Is that a chapel? I haven't been in that chapel. Will I need to go there eventually? I don't actually know. But relics feel good, man. And I like exploring a lot. It can't help it. I mean, I hope that a lot of you like that too, because I'm into it. I might have a timestamp for those who don't care for that and just want to get straight to the action. But that's part of it. The ambiance, the evil, it's all part of the game. Oh man, you creeped me out a little bit too much. I'm just really wondering. Oh, that looks a little bit worrying too. The chapel, that's what I want to get to. Oh man. What a big room. Holy crap. What the hell is in here? I like it. The music's getting a little bit more eerie. Yeah, they're crawling around. Definitely don't like that. Alright, well, we're gonna go ahead back now and do our thing. Wish my stamina would go up a little bit faster, but no, that won't be happening. Gideon is not too far away. Once we get to it, it'll trigger the entire mess and we'll be straight into a fairly difficult endeavor. No, I'm really into that. I get what they mean now when they say, like, handcrafted each ship. I don't know what that means, like, handcrafted. Like, well, don't you use your hands for all of that? But I enjoy how they made sure to put in a lot of detail. There's a few, like, repetitious assets around, like, barrels, but, hey, it's a barrel. Did the skulls come from our own ship, or is that just kind of, like, what's been here? I don't know. We're getting closer. The minimap is very helpful. I need to use that more. Alright. We'll take a left. Yeah, once you get to it. It's really not too... Ooh. Had to make sure it's dead. Yeah, I'll use my stamina to just run. Run so far away. But I don't think I'll just be able to get away. But right now, there's hell to pay. And don't worry, I won't be here all day. Anyone home? Knock! Knock! Alright. Oh! Shadows in the distance. I do as well, brother. Can hear another relic. Wait. Am I getting closer? I've gotta be. Wait, stop. Is it? We'll check later. Maybe it didn't? Yeah, no, it definitely did. There's definitely one back there somewhere. Hold on. I heard the whispers going psst, 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 like a gas leak. Macariel, was that you? Belial? Oh, creepy. Alright. We could hack what's here. Enable. We'll try one more time. Maybe it'll do its thing. Alright. We'll just try that out. Might as well give it a go. Okay, we're going to the liquid node. It's enabled. Maybe it'll do some good. I don't know. I don't know if it'll go after me or not. We'll find out later. Yeah, I heard one. I mean,
Wait, can I go through here? Can I break that? Oh, definitely. Oh, whoa. Oh, they did not make it. Gideon squad is not okay. Alright, I'll check it out. What's over here? Well, I wonder. Oh my. Thunder relic. Can I take that? Yep. Sure can. Relics of a Dark Angel from the time of the Great Crusade scattered throughout the Space Hulk. Recover them all. I have one of them. The Scepter of Power. Wonderful. Okay, we have that going on. Resume. Willpower increased. Good.
Sensorium is showing multiple returns in your area. Stay vigilant.
Oh. Maybe that turret will not be any good for me! No, can we go? Yeah, we're gonna go a different way. Thought it would help me. Even if I hack it, I mean, will I be attacked? I probably will be. Let's go over here. Good to know. Very good to know. So you want me to go down here? Why? Check what? Check a fan? Man, I feel like I'm in Metro now. Ah, Sukabliad! Oh my. I think they're here, brothers! Ah! Brothers!
It is a glorious day to die for the Emperor!
Alright, I'm done. I can't do that anymore. I gotta punch him. I'm a librarian. I know how to read. That's my reading hand. I mean, you don't know what I've been reading in my spare time. Not important. Whew!
Reactivate the defense grid at any cost. Our foes approach quickly.
So if I use H, they'll automatically heal. Thank you. Good work. I'll look at the hotkeys later. So H is for that. Pretty good. We'll go activate the generators. I'll go behind that door. I'm gonna watch out. There's gonna be a lot of baddies. I might get a little bit too excited here and there. Can't help that either. What's over here? Do we have anything? Just a turn point, yeah. All right.
We are receiving strange signal echoes.
Oh, we know what they are. Come on now, don't even play. We know what's up. You know what's up. I know what's up. It's a shame that you can't truly play through the story with your friends. That'd be pretty cool if you could progress and level up. Level up each unique class, get new things. Oh. No, we're not playing that. We're not playing that game today. Boom! Get shocked! Not good work. Wait a second. I'm hearing things over here. Is there something down here? Like a relic? Oh, no. That's definitely not a relic. As long as you're watching my back. Yeah, back up, buddy. No, they're not. What are you talking about? Knock them down. We got it. Whew, I like that cannon. The whispers are getting to me. Get in here, guys. Come on. Yeah, if they jump out at me, I'm not gonna like it. Oh crap, there's a lot down there. Is that water? Looks like water. Bro, if you say that again, I'm gonna have to beat you down, alright? Gonna have to beat you down. Can't just be saying crap like that. Ah, here we go. Found it. Okay. Really wanted to get that. A minor relic. Good. Oh, if I didn't get that, it was going to drive me crazy. I needed it. Hey, man. They put loot in here. I got to get my loot. Probably shouldn't be calling it loot. Woo! Gotta go. I don't think that's helping me. Let's just go. Brother! It's taking great damage. Set yourself up. There we go. Alright, it's bound to be other relics, so let's just kind of move. Running feels weird as in a Terminator bit, but whatever. Oh! Crap! Oh! No! Thank you so much. Cannot wait to get him new equipment. I think you can. There's like a lot that you can do with him that you can't do in multiplayer. That's really the thing. It feels like multiplayer was just kind of tacked on, and the main feature would be single player, but whatever. It's all good. It's all Gucci. You know, a usual Terminator turn that they utilize. Bam, bam, bam. Oh, no. Don't even. Woo! Another one. Pouch! Pouch! Pretty slow, but it's okay. Oh, wow. He blazed them. It only took him 420 rounds. Oh, we're in, like, the chapel part. More seals. I love how all the seals look the same. It's like they're mass-produced. Maybe they are. No, I don't just mean a large amount. I just mean, like, made in the factory. Woo! Explode them, baby! Woo! Didn't take too much damage. That's good. Good work. Oh, man. Yeah, I'd come in here. Pretty good. Pretty good. I like it. Very quick, but you know, can't have it all. Not enough time for you. And so, brothers, that is how I penetrated the great Lord of Slaanesh with my fit. Oh, okay. Oh, my. A major relic. Yeah. Can I use it? I would like to shoot with it. Oh, hold on. We gotta heal him up. Taking some damage. Okay. I was like, did I move it? I didn't move it. On our way. We do have a side gate if things get a little bit too hairy. We can go batch up. Oh boy. Here's where I might get finicky. If we come up here, we'll have an easier time. It's just a fact. Get up here, fellas. Get up here. Hold on. Scan. Enable. Hacking. Okay, yeah, they don't bother me whenever I'm doing that. So maybe it is okay.
The activation of the generators has woken a dormant gene steel swarm.
Woo. Come on, get it. Did I get it? I guess so. Feels kinda weak. Not really digging it that much. That's okay. Not a huge fan though. I mean, if it shoots him, I'd be down with that. Alright, now we can find out. Oh wow. Pretty brutal. No, not really shooting them. That's unfortunate. Thought it would be. Alright, let's go now. Turret's pretty lame. Never mind, never mind. Just kidding. Wow. Your turrets are lame. I don't want those. Easy to take out, too, if you just hack them. I hack with my mind bullets, baby. Wait, I'm hearing another relic. I know I'm not crazy. I'm hearing another one. Where's it at? Where are you? Oh, my. Is it over here? It's around here. Looks like it gets louder. Over here. I don't... Found it. A minor relic. Gotta go secure the bridgehead now. Not too worried about them. Got to only advance into a new room, the bridgehead. Let's go do that right now. Where are they? I shall find them. And it shall be good. As I say. Alright, they're coming over here on my left. Where are you, you son of bitches? There them bad as that. Let's get him. Woo! You thought you had me. But you didn't. You can't shock me. You can't surprise me. You're not Dio. Good way to damage him, maybe. Beautiful. Good freaking work, my friend. Oh, man. Does that get him? Oh! I like it. Alright, about to get to the bridgehead. Heal. In. This is done. Oh, crap. Yep, that's a bad one. Woo! Good explosion. Top explosion, lad. Oh boy. Thank you. I mean, I wouldn't really call that a mission, but hey, if you want to pop your own horn, whatever. Exhausted, yeah, we'll have to go to our side gate eventually. Have we been to that one? Check it out. Okay, for to all explorer mages, archaeogeneologists, and other treasure seekers, don't miss the opportunity. Praise the Omnissiah, mission will grant us some great rewards, a macro, okay, neat. If you want to read that, you can, in your own time. I'm not going to read it all right now. I've been taking my time the entire time, I think. Yeah, I'll change up my equipment eventually. The music almost reminds me of like a slower-paced StarCraft 1 soundtrack, which I really enjoy. Great soundtrack. From back in the day. Oh, we're getting there. The final countdown. It's the final countdown, everyone. Let's get to it. Okay, we're not gonna fight down here. That'd be a bad idea.
Zealous Horde incoming. Opposition. Glory to the Emperor. Glory
great.
To the Lion.
Look, man, I know. I get it. We need to have glory. He's like, hey, man, what's up? Oh, long time no see. Oh, man, he's so excited. I'm excited, too. You're a little bit more introverted, but that's okay. We all have our own personalities, right? Hey! Okay, let's go in. I'll take a four sword. Jump my storm bolter. Psi powers are nothing new. Not yet. Oh, I can change up. Oh, I can change up your equipment. Cool. Yeah, I like that. Lightning claws. Heck yeah, dude. What do you get? Lightning claws. Yeah. Okay. Let's go. They're like angry teddy bears. I love it. Let's go out. I love that I can change their equipment. That's actually really cool. Let's get them, boys.
They are coming.
Up here. I'll have the gun. You don't need a gun. No, oh, aren't they adorable? Can I get back in here? No? Okay. It's not too bad. It's not too bad. If I wait right here, I might be okay. If I use my psi powers, I think I'll do some big old damage. Yeah, it's actually working out pretty well. They are clawing. Oh, wow. Ha ha! Get gamed, friend. Kind of was hoping we would have a squad of four, but that might have been too many. I don't know. All right, here comes another tier of them. I shoot them up a little bit, or knock them down, and they just kind of go in and do their thing. All right, Vicarial. Yep. The Intersect for the Dark Angels. Our job as the members, or as members of the first company led by Belial, is to go after fallen angels or supposed heretical Dark Angel members who fell to heresy during the Great Crusade. That's our job. Went flying. I wish their jibbly bits would stay around though. That would be a lot more fun. Maybe I shouldn't have given two of you power claws, but that's okay. I think you got it. I love how we're doing that. We're like camping them right at the ladder. It's pretty fun. I think we got them all. It's gonna be like another tier eventually. Yeah, go heal them. Oh. My bad, I got rid of your healing pack. So you do need the needle. Okay, so in multiplayer, you don't actually need your needle to heal people. So that's why I thought I could heal without it. But I guess in single player, you don't have that option. I mean, or not option, but limitation might be a better word for it, yeah. They're getting them. I think the commands in Star Wars Republic Commander are actually a little bit more intuitive. That would have been a nice command system to have in here. You can order each one individually, like where they can go and set up. That was a lot of fun. Very hard game at certain points, too. Talk to said. Whoa. Sounds pretty bad. Did I get any of them? I hope I did. That's a lot. Okay. Woo! Got a few. Look at them! Oh, man! Alright! I don't think they're gonna have a pretty good chance to win. Yep, get out. Okay. That'll do. There's more in the way. Any more climbing down? Maybe. I don't know. Not here. Not yet. I love knocking them down. It's very effective. But yeah, these are only gene stealers. They're not going to be enough to overwhelm our Terminators. Oh, yeah. Okay, I need to stop aw-yang. I do too much. I get excited, okay? Haven't even had my liquor in months. I get excited. I mean, Terminator fuel. Yeah, haha. Whoa! That wasn't meant to happen. Don't fall down, buddy. Yeah, immediately when they pop up. I mean, look at how little damage we've taken just from being here. Pop his head. Pop. Yeah, imagine if we were in Alien Isolation or something, just in the Alien franchise. We'd be alright. We'd be alright. No one left? Yeah, no one left. Ooh. Squishy. Yeah, having all the bodies pile up would have been better. Having just a mound of them, having to knock them down because they obscure your vision. It's like great cover for them or something. I don't know. That'd be cool. Nope. Oh, man. You nearly got me. Wrong location for that, friend. All right, we did it.
Bridgehead secure. This is only the start.
Yep, let's go.
The hunt for the fallen.
Ted, Bill, what's up, man? What are you doing? Oh. Yeah, my bad. Mission accomplished. Cool. All right, total kills. Assault cannon. We now have that. Cool, cool. I like it. 33 minutes total. Size spent 64. Shockwave 32. Chain lightning 32. Accuracy not too bad. Okay. Well, I mean, maybe not too bad. Melee kills only 12, and we spent over 1,000 rounds. Okay, damage received 223. Total player kills 134. Perfect for the relics found. All right. Honor kills 63 for headshots, psychic kills, and melee kills. Okay, 41 for the psychic kills. Not too bad. 134 total. Not a perfect amount. Mechanicus Colt. Went through a lot of doors. 4 fervor points. All right. Let's go check it out for our upgrades. Lost forever. Well, I don't want that. What about that one? Psychers are weaker against you. From the peril of the warp. 2x resistance. Can teleport into people. We'll grab that one. And then Purity Seal. What about that one? Plasma cannon. Like plasma cannons.
We located the ancient Dark Angel ship in the heart of the Space Hulk. After finding out that Squad Gideon had been slain, we fought a horde of Xenos as we conducted
All right, well, thank you for watching. Look forward to the next part.